Castellano. Arcangel wins the 2023 Belmont Stakes. The jockey, Javier Castellano. Arcangel was 7-1. Huge victory. Tremendous win. Congratulations to Javier Castellano, Arcangel, and to the entire team that owns and manages Arcangel. Arcangel paid $17.80 on a $2 bet to win. And there goes Arcangel, wrapped up in the Belmont Stakes blanket, being led away.
Thank you. The New York Racing Association congratulates the connections of Arcangelo, winner of the Grade 1 Belmont Stakes, presented by our events. Joining the presentation, New York Racing Association Chairman of the Board, Mark Holliday, and New York Racing Association President and Chief Executive Officer, David Arnold.
Thank you so much, Kurt. It was a very, very happy lunch, and rightfully so. First, I'd like to introduce David O'Rourke, the president, and Mark Holliday, who are now here to do the honors and give the much-earned trophy here to join.
I just want to say, on behalf of the New York Racing Association, the racing fans here today, I want to congratulate the connections of Arcangelo on winning 155th round of the Belmont Stakes. Well done. I also want to give a special shout out to the trainer Jay Tanchu, who is the first female trainer ever to win the Belmont Stakes.
Yay!
Thank you.
There go the geese. The geese are taking off. They seen the race. Now they're taking off. There they go. Flying in formation. Thank you. This is the replay of Arcangel winning the Belmont Stakes. Arcangel was 7-1, which meant that not too many people thought that Arcangel could win. But not only did Arcangel win, the horse won rather convincingly. This is a heads-on shot of Arcangel taking the lead at the stretch and not relinquishing the lead. And that's wins the Kentucky Derby, the Belmont Stakes, it's a big deal. It's a $1.5 million race, and it's a tremendous honor when your horse wins that race. Well, it looks like the post-race celebrations are over. And with that said, this video is over.